Manchester United are coming again in search of another. Valencia beats Puncheon. Drills it in.
Fired in. Rocketed in by Jesse Lingard. From behind, with 10 players, Manchester United have taken the lead in extra time in the cup final. Only 10 minutes of it remain. It's another super substitute.
Well, it's another Manchester United youngster as well. Valencia down this side, he just storms forward. So much space. He gets past Puncheon quite easily. He pulls it back into the box, and when this comes to Lingard, he's got no time at all to think about that. It's a thunderous effort. Look at the speed at which he hits that fantastic volley. As good as you'll see. Clinical finish. Sweet as a nut.